Jonathan Paula presents Game Time.
Hello and welcome to Game Time, Hotshot. My name is, as you know, Jonathan Paula, and once again, we are playing Call of Duty 8 Modern Warfare 3 on the PlayStation 3, and this is mission number 11, Eye of the Storm. Maneuver behind enemy lines to the church tower. Taking over Yuri's body again.
Did a man talk?
They always talk. We got names, dates, locations. Bolt gave us everything, even Fergata. It seems your hunch was right, Captain.
Makarov's already making friends.
He's meeting with his top advisor 6 hours from now. Location is the Hotel Lustig. It's in the center of the city near the old square. We have tier one groups assigned to handle this, but I don't think they'll make it in time. But you're close.
Very. I'll contact you when it's done. Makarov's council all together in the middle of a war zone. Sounds convenient.
Overconfidence makes you careless.
We'll infiltrate along two separate routes. So, you and Yuri head for the church and provide overwatch.
The city's locked down tight. We'll need a back door.
Leave that to me.
Welcome to Prague, gents.
The Resistance is expecting us. Have a cook for
them. Prague? I haven't been here in a few years now. Alright, where are we going, Price? Soap? In the sewers? Again? I just got out of one of these. Oh, brother. If you've never been to Prague, I would recommend a visit. Tis a wonderfully beautiful old town, rich with history. Very, very old school European architecture in Prague. Really, really cool place. I only got to spend about 24 hours there myself, but I enjoyed almost all of it. Keep quiet. Nobody fart. Are you sure they can't see us? Because they seem to be reacting like they can. I think they just executed somebody. That doesn't sound friendly. Oh, jeez, come on, guys. What's all this stuff in the water? Lobster traps? Oh, dead civilian corpses. Oh, same thing. This is not a good day to be in Prague, eh? All right, can we stand up now? My balls are drenched. What's up, Chief? Help me up. Yeah, I'm going. Was there any intel back here? Because I feel like there would have been. Nope. Sniper rifles. Oh, that's inconvenient in a sewer. What am I gonna snipe? Checkpoint reached.
Hold up. Got contacts 20 meters ahead. Stay low. We don't want to attract any attention.
You've got it, Ivory.
Eyes on foot. Snipers on the roof. Sit tight. We'll see what they do.
What if they spot us? What if that's what they decide to do? Every day is my lucky day. No time to hide the bodies. Well, what the whole point was killing them, so they wouldn't see us coming. Well, I guess with all these other bodies, they're just gonna blend in, right? That's kind of the thought process there, Soap. You got it, Mr. Ivory. Took you a couple shots there, Chief. All right, I won't draw his attention.
Chopper, quick, through here. Wait here.
Why are you always the one giving orders? When do I get to tell you what to do? All this cool stuff here. See, this is one of those. Oh, geez. I was gonna say, this is one of those rare stealth missions in Modern Warfare, and usually this part of the stage doesn't last all that long. Oh, geez, more dead people. Do they just execute everyone in Prague? I think that's what they did. The entirety of the Czech Republic has been executed. They are inside the building. What are we supposed to do, Soap? This plan sucks! Oh, great, this is classic. Let's just sit here and wait for them to step on our heads. Are these guys blind, deaf, and whatever the word is to describe their lack of smell? Because we're literally licking their ball sack right now and they did not notice us. And I guarantee you, after climbing through that sewer, we smell like a pile of shit. These guys are the worst guards, and oh my god, they executed that poor man. Alright, let's keep scurrying out of here, Ivory.
Get ready.
Get ready for what? Are you gonna take a poop? Because I am downwind right now of you. What are we doing? Tell me what's going on. You can't just start running in the wrong direction and expect me to know what's happening. I don't speak military bullshit. Press X to climb. Did you put him to sleep or kill him? Because good night seems like it would be the phrase for the former, not the latter. Yeah. You did? Where are they? You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. Shit. Switching to short-range iron sights. Wait, no, this is a red dot. Even better. You've got it, HQ. Suck on my dick. Where are we going? Alright, I'm following you guys, I guess, huh? I just wanted to shoot some more people! Yeah, so much for that stealth plan, eh, Mr. Ivory? You want me to take point? Fine. Well, whose building is it? Do we give a crap? Where are we going? Going upstairs, downstairs, downstairs? All right. Look, it's a cache of weapons. Whoops, wrong thing. What are we shooting at? I don't really know what's going on, guys. I'll be completely honest. Knife through the throat. Dead as a goat. John, are most goats dead? Yes, all goats die. Hey, who are all these guys? Is this one of those civil rights parades? All right, let me join in. Oh my gosh. They've all exploded. This debris is keeping me from moving. Oh geez. This tank's shooting at me. We're in some sort of museum. I'm following you, so. Nice and easy. Japanesey. Well, I didn't do that. Suck on my grenade. Haha. I bet it smells like victory, asshole. You keep talking about cleaning up the mess. Do we ever clean up the mess? Seems to be the MO of this division. Just wreck havoc. Press circle and go prone. Wow, the local Czech rebellion seems to be doing amazingly poorly. A drunken Muppet with a handgun attached to its ass would do better right now. Soap, where'd you go? Oh, I want to do the start ski and hutch across the dashboard there. Right, yeah, I was in the building before you. Who are you telling let's go to? Dum dum. But what happened? Is the mission over? The mission's over! Hooray! I don't know that we did anything there. I think we just went from point A to point B.
Which vehicle will he be in?
The consulate rotate for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right. Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one.
Maybe two, if I miss. Alright, so that's the skinny. Mission number 12, Blood Brothers. October 11th, 7:01 a.m. Yuri, Task Force, disavowed. You got it, Mr. Ivory. This looks like that famous Czech square in Prague. And,
Heads up. Makarov's convoy is arriving now.
It appears like it's been shot to shit.
I see it. Four armored vehicles. No visual of Makarov yet.
It's like an assassination right here. It's like we're taking out Hitler. Except we waited until after the war.
Do you see him?
Aye, there's a bastard in the third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
I didn't see him. What's a garage? Is it like a garage? Is it the same thing? What's going on here? Or he's dead.
Macross here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready?
No.
He's on the top of the hotel.
Where's the hotel? Oh, there he is. Like finding Waldo, for Christ's sakes. You could be a little more explicit with your instructions. He's on a building in Prague. Is he gonna take a piss? No, he's taking a poop. Oh, no, he's rappelling down. Okay. Same difference. Eliminate the threats on the balcony. Good going, Price! Kicking ass and taking names. Also, found yourself a really nice looking sofa there. What the fuck's going on? Oh, jeez. Oh, balls! I don't think we have rappel gear like the other dude. Oh, shit! That's gonna hurt. We just fell out of a building. And then a bell landed next to me.
The bell has been broken with 1,000 tears of my fallen comrades. So, crushed to death by the scaffolding. Will he regain consciousness? Price will attempt to mouth-to-mouth on him.
Press and hold. Great. So this whole thing was a trap. Super. Hey, Soap. I'm gonna use you as a human shield. You're already wounded, so you won't mind, right? Human shield coming through, guys. Jeez, this is a war zone. What if I want to stop, you know, take a breath or tie my shoe or something? Soap, get up. This is no time to take a drink off the sidewalk. That bottle's been there for weeks. Come on. Yeah, no shit. Thanks for that, Captain Obvious. This guy's house. Are you sure we should be in here? What if he's trying to have sex with his wife? I think that'd be rude to interrupt him. All right, well, we're leaving his house. Thanks for your hospitality, pal. What's going on? Oh, sit down next to this dumpster because you're trash.
It's just parts of it. It's not safe here. We have to move.
Checkpoint reached. We're moving as slow as we can right now, alright? We got one half-dead guy. One dumb-dumb that brought the whole thing into existence. Yeah, I'm clearing the store. Alright, I'm working on it, guys. While we're here, do you guys mind if I steal a bunch of shit? Because this looks expensive. Hey, this is our house, alright? In the middle of a robbery. Look at all this great jewelry. What are those, headphones? Oh, I could use a couple of pairs of those. We've got to protect my buddy. Nobody shoots ivory soap and gets away with it. Where's this red dot coming from? Oh, shoot! They've got reinforcements! Just gonna hide here and wait for my health to replenish. Alright, fine. Is Soap still alive? Because he took a pretty nasty fall. And then that giant bell pretty much landed on top of him, so...
Keep moving! There's more on the street.
Oh, great! SUVs! Not only are these guys murderers, they're also endangering the ozone! Take that, you gas-guzzling asshole! Where are you guys? You're right behind me. Good. That's where you should stay. You'll be protected from my bullets.
They'll just keep going.
That's what she said. Let's go.
Just leave me, Grace. No, I'm getting you out of this. Head for that building to the northwest. Behind us.
It's a good thing we have an infinite amount of body armor, huh, fellas? What's a UAZ? Is it good? Is that something we should look out for?
Just hold on.
There are a lot of fellas coming up our butt. Hey, look! Reinforcements! Jeez, he is bleeding like a stuck pig. Jeez, get back inside! I think we're safe and sound now. In this bar! Excellent! Let's all take a breather. Have a drink. You got it. I'm gonna put pressure on his dick. We did not drag you out of that war zone so you could die in a fracking bar!
I loved you.
Wait, me? Wait, I'm a traitor? I don't believe this. He loved him like a gay husband. What's he doing with the gun? Is he gonna shoot him just to make sure he's dead? Is that like what they do? Did he just give him the gun? Isn't that something you could use?
Soap is dead. Aw, this is depressing. But that's gonna have to do it for this episode of Game Time. Stay tuned for the exciting conclusion where we find out if Yuri is actually a traitor. As always, my name is Jonathan Paula. Thank you for watching and thank you for listening. I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.